Hey guys, DC Gaming here. Welcome back to a new episode of Call of Wild Angler. We're gonna go ahead continue with the Gold Ridge Reserve. Taylor Tackle Academy. We should be in class 3 as far as I know of. Our last one we did the class 2, which was using different hook sizes on the float and catching bigger fish. Oh, it's an advanced class. Okay, so class 3. Alright. Not a problem. Okay, so we're going to be using spinner. Problem. Rig. Let's go ahead and assemble our other rod here. Create a spinning fishing rig using the spinner lure. Okay, I'll go to the marked location. Alright, so we gotta drive there. Thank you. I think this unlocks a fast travel point. Okay, good deal. Might need to lower the speed a little bit.
Hours later.
I think a fly is here, fish. There's no life or movement to the fish. I kind of wish there was. I mean, the model don't look too bad. Okay, now I just gotta catch a seven... a silver rank brick trout. Are you serious? Make sure you guys give me a brook trout. I see a fish coming from way back there. I'm gonna slow retrieve down. Oh, look at that. First fish. That's a nice brookie though, I like that. Okay, so now it's like catch five fish. Oh, three fish. Any fish, okay. Oh, look at that. That's definitely a silver. Silver trout. Very nice. So three is definitely what you need to do. He's gotta slow it down so the fish can catch up to it.
Three hours later.
There's one right there. That might not be silver though. I don't know. That he's struggling on it. It's silver. Nice. So I definitely gotta do speed retriever 3 in order to get these fish. Two just don't seem to be working. What the hell happened there? Why did it short cast for?
5 hours later.
I like really made a whole level just trying to get this quest done. This one's definitely nicer. Finally, silver. There's definitely a frame rate issue when you try and move around the map. Alright guys, that is going to be it for this video. If you liked the video, just like button, appreciate it, and I thank y'all for watching.